hi.
Hi.
So it's been a while since I've done one of these videos. I'm sorry if you've been anticipating one. Here it is. yeah, just been caught up with the trigger trail stuff. But I haven't forgotten about these. Let's just see if I still have it, hey? Because, yeah, I do feel a bit rusty. How you going in there? Hey, hey. Going to run? Good in there? Alright, let's get you out, hey? Must be hard being surrounded with plastic. You just need to get back to the natural world. I can offer that. Kind of. Not really, it's plastic again. It's green, so it might fool your brain. Actually did hear that being just around green actually can sort of simulate nature and make you happier. Of course, the real thing is always the best option. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk. Okay, this little wheelie bin. So cute. I've heard that you've actually had a bit of tingle immunity, okay? And I can see why. It's because you have this energy field around you. Yeah, I can see it. You can feel. Yeah, it's actually, it's like a force field and it's blocking the tingles. Tingles from coming in. Okay, so I think I'm gonna pull this force field, pull it off, rip it off in pieces and put it in the bin. Okay. old-fashioned cork. Back the fair-skinned peeps like me. I would use them. It's not really that sunny today, so I think we only need a little one. Just a little bit, you know? I could spot this if I visited it. them up. Pecking peanuts. Pecking peanuts. What if we cut up some pecking peanuts? I don't know if this is like a psychological trick, but they smell like peanuts to me. Keep your socks on. There. Hey, girls. Hey, girls. 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 Thank you. juice. Thanks for dropping in.